Why Pluto is no longer a planet. Once, Pluto was known as the ninth planet in our solar system. But now, it's not called a planet anymore. Let's find out why. Discovery of Pluto. Pluto was discovered in 1930. It was far away and very small, but it was still called a planet for many years. New rules. In 2006, scientists made new rules about what makes a planet. To be a planet, something has to do three things. It must orbit the Sun. It must be big enough to be round. It must have cleared its path of other objects. Pluto's problem. Pluto orbits the Sun and is round, but it hasn't cleared its path. There are many other objects near Pluto that it hasn't pushed away. So, it doesn't fit the new rules for a planet. Dwarf planet. Scientists decided Pluto is a dwarf planet. This means it's still special and important, but it's not a full planet like Earth or Jupiter. Learning more. Even though Pluto is not a planet, scientists still study it. In 2015, a spacecraft called New Horizons visited Pluto and took amazing pictures. We learned a lot about this tiny world. So, Pluto is no longer a planet because it doesn't meet all the new rules. But it's still an exciting place in space that teaches us a lot about our solar system.